Well, back in 2003, the Tozzi family was tipped upside down when Tristan's now mother-in-law, Yvonne, was diagnosed with breast cancer at the age of 42. That is young. Now the Tozzi tribe is urging us to trust our gut. Watch.
You never want to hear those words. Your mother has cancer.
Bowel cancer is Australia's second biggest cancer killer.
I thought, this is impossible. I mean, I live a healthy life.
Regardless of your age, if you're experiencing symptoms such as stomach pain,
blood when you go to the bathroom,
unexplained tiredness or weight loss,
changes in your bathroom habits,
go and see your doctor.
Trust your gut, it just might save your life.
And that's exactly why the Tozzi women are throwing their support behind the Jodie Lee Foundation Bowel Cancer Awareness Campaign. And the Tozzi tribe joins us now from Sydney, Cheyenne Tozzi, Tahyna MacManus, along with their mum, Yvonne Tozzi. What a beautiful brood. Thank you for joining
us. It hurts my eyes. You're all so beautiful.
Thank you. It's all little, starting this morning.
Is that little Dahlia yeah, like, as well behind Cheyenne?
This is my Dahlia, yeah.
That's Dahlia, yeah.
My goodness. Yvonne,
we tried.
It is a tribe. Yvonne, if we could start with you. You believe that it was trusting your gut that saved your life.
Totally. Really, you have to... And everyone listens to their body. If you know there's something wrong, it's just so important to sort of think, well, you know what, follow through with it. So, like, trust your gut, you know, or anything that goes wrong within your system, you know, and it's crap, literally, you know, that you sort of think you've got stomach pains or you've got... you know, cramping or, you know, blood in your poop or whatever else, you know, go get checked. It's not that hard. And I tell you, I mean, I'm still here and a lot of people, you know, because they're a bit worried about getting the test done. I mean, it's so simple now. The chemists have little packets where you can check yourself and you know, you can go to, you know, go to your doctor, get order a colonoscopy. And I always say, listen, it's only the camera going up your bum and not the whole film crew. So, you know, it's good.
Yvonne, best turn of phrase.
You
that are, works.
You're an absolute firecracker, Yvonne. We love you. You're the matriarch of the Tozzi family.
So she really is.
For Cheyenne and Tanya, what was it like then watching your mum, who is so strong, go through bowel cancer at such a young age? Did that experience change you?
Yeah, that was definitely really rough on us, especially it was the first time mum... had been sick. After that, we've had a few more incidents.
Yeah, mum has 9 lives, but we were only teenagers.
Yeah.
Cheyenne was...
So it was all quite rattling and we didn't really understand. Then obviously the chemo, after all, like everything just went so fast and so full on. Obviously for mum it was really...
it was lots of fun.
Yeah, it was a great time.
You know what? It's one of those things that, you know, it's if you don't do it for yourself, do it for your family, because it was a real... For me to actually... it was so hard for me to tell them that I was just diagnosed with bowel cancer. That was the hardest thing, is telling you. Cheyenne was 14, Tahyna was 16, and just to sort of say to them, listen, you know, and we don't know. I mean, we don't know until they've done surgery, the whole sort of thing. But, you know, good result. I mean, I did 9 months of chemo.
You were a lucky one.
And I was one of the lucky ones. I mean, I've got a lovely zipper from here to there.
We open it on weekend. Nothing fun comes out.
But, you know, I mean, the thing is, and through it, I've got to say, with all my friends, keeping a sense of humour. I mean, such a struggle. But, I mean, I did laugh through times because, I mean, it's your family.
You joke to distract yourself.
I joke to distract myself, but it was so good because everyone bonded together and everybody sort of, you know, was there for me. And it was you know, like a horrible experience. And I wouldn't wish it upon anybody. And that's why I am so passionate about, you know, and being one of the ambassadors for Jodie Lee Foundation. I mean, you know, like, listen, it's...
Just go get it checked out.
You know, for yourself, for your, you know, for your partner, for your children, for your family, yeah, everybody. And
you mentioned that you have to have a sense of humour to get through something like that. Have you had to have a pretty good sense of humour to get through lockdown too?
Nah.
We've had to try everything to get through lockdown. There's so many children between us now. Yeah. So
you know, then don't throw me into that. That's all you.
COVID, you know, the COVID baby. I mean, you know, it's like
we like him.
It's crazy. It's craziness at the moment. But we're surviving, so it's we're all you know. You've got to laugh through it, otherwise you'd be crying every day.
But Tristan's going to go and have a snip now.
He's
getting the snips.
We like to do our segment producing and our spitballing on air. Is that something we should perhaps send a camera
Tristan's
to?
Not talking to us.
We should do maybe live rolling coverage of Tristan gets the snip.
Oh gosh, no! I'm going to hear about it.
Oh yeah, it's live. I need bigger cameras.
The coffee lady,
thank you.
The coffee lady,
you're the best. You will open it a bit later.
Yeah. Oh, thank this you. Is chaos.
This is
all right.
We tried so hard to keep them all quiet. Promise
no,
me, Peppa
we get
Pig's
it.
Not working for us.
Oh, well, look, I think you should. No, let's round them all working. Up so we can see all of those gorgeous, beautiful faces of those gorgeous kids.
Oh, do we have
them? There's one in the pram. And the other children.
Do you want to say hello to Trissy?
Say hi, Trissy.
Hey,
Dee, I love you. I love you.
Gorgeous Dahlia. And she's really good friends with Oshie, isn't she? They're quite close.
Yeah, she's they're all so close.
Really close.
So that makes it all worthwhile.
Yeah,
the kids.
Gumballs. No, but again, you know, like I said, it's an important message to get out there. Yeah. So if anybody's listening out there, take my advice, please, and go get yourself checked. Trust your gut. It really is important. It's so, so important.
Yeah,
it's a simple message. It's an important message. And we know that a lot of people have been putting off those doctor's appointments or maybe getting something unusual checked out during lockdown because, you know, you don't want to go to the doctors or whatever. They've got to go anyway, right?
Just do it.
Exactly,
boring. It's boring to do all those things, but just do it.
Yeah, and especially for young people as well. That was the reason why Cheyenne and I wanted to get
Sometimes
behind the campaign.
Sometimes I just go in for fun.
Yeah, she's not had a chat because no one's answering their phones. We're like, it's Mum, stop it.
Oh,
yeah. Still having the same
I'm just single and, you know, it's so fun.
Oh, Cheyenne, you've been travelling. Yeah. You've been travelling the world. You've been singing and modelling over the years.
Thank you for reminding
me. But you're home great. With your fam now. Has it been great to catch up? I mean, you were on the front cover of Harper's Bazaar at the age of 13. I mean, what a joy your family is. We've been laughing the whole way through this interview.
She's
it's
only
great.
16 now.
I'm only 17. Yeah, I mean, it's been a crazy whirlwind of a life and then travelling the world and now just being here with Dahlia and my family. It's nice just to regroup, I guess, and see what the world will do and what life
it's nice
will
to have
do.
My sister We're... back for a while as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, okay, cool. She's been can I have my bracelet back? Like, come on.
Can you see who's the boss in this one?
Tristan, would you like the last word,
given
that we've already organised for you to undergo a little procedure?
Tristan will never get the last word.
Yeah, that's it. I'm just very proud of it all because it's one thing to have to go through it. I mean, you've been lucky enough to go through it, but lucky enough to still be here and to be able to talk about it. And like I said, you have to trust your gut. And if you can trust anyone's gut, it's a Tozzi gut.
Well put.
That's a lie. And you know it. The waddle.
The waddle.
Love you, Tristan.
Thank you so much for details about the Jodi Lee Foundation's Trust Your Gut Bowel Cancer Campaign. Head to jodileefoundation.org.au. Tozzi Tribe, thanks again.
Love you all.
Thanks, guys. Bye. Bye. Bye.